Arts with 80s hits such as Gold and True, and now Spandau Ballet have announced they're making a comeback. The band split up after a bitter High Court battle over royalties in 1989. Gary Kemp went on to pursue an acting career. But now all five members are back together and beginning a world tour.